立法會主席.
The President.
法案首讀.
Bill, first reading, Inland Revenue Amendment No. 2, Bill 2015. Bill, second reading, Secretary for Financial Services and Treasury. President, I move that the Inland Revenue Amendment No. 2, Bill 2015, be read the second time. The purpose of the bill is to amend the Inland Revenue Ordinance to implement the tax relief measures in the 2015-16 budget. First of all, to alleviate taxpayers' burden in raising their children, the bill proposes to increase the child allowance under salaries tax and tax under personal assessment from the current $70,000 to $100,000 for each child per annum. The additional one-off child allowance in the year of birth will also be increased by the same rate. About 370,000 taxpayers would benefit from the above proposals. The revenue foregone is estimated to be about $2 billion a year. Also, the government has proposed a number of one-off counter-cyclical relief measures in the 2015-16 budget. These include reduction of salaries tax, tax under personal assessment, and profits tax for the year of assessment 2014-15 by 75%, subject to a ceiling of $20,000 per case. The reduction will be reflected in the taxpayer's final tax payable for the year of assessment. The relief measures will benefit about 1.82 million taxpayers, and about 130,000 taxpaying corporations and unincorporated businesses. The revenue foregone is about $17.7 billion. We have already outlined the proposals in detail in the electoral brief issued on April 15th. President, I hope members will support the bill and pass it as soon as possible, so as to implement the tax relief measures as soon as possible. Thank you, President. I now propose the question to you, and that is that the Inland Revenue Amendment No. 2, Bill 2015, be read the second time. In accordance with the rules of procedure, the debate is now adjourned, and the bill is referred to the House Committee.